رفتر رای دادن و عوض از اونا به می دلیل از آسان‌تر است نسبت به کسایی که تحصیل ندارن.
Today we need to be happy that there's been some progress, worried about what is still going on in Afghanistan and in many other parts of the world regarding women. And remembering one phrase that I heard from an Afghan woman actually yesterday, which struck me quite a lot, which was saying, the key is education. And if you educate a man, you educate a human being, a man. If you educate a woman, you educate a family.
خشونت علیه زنها هنوز هم دوام داره. خشونت بسیار جدی. زن متاسفانه که هنوز هم مظلوم است. از اگر کسی انکار کنه دروغ میگه. از این کارش نمیتونه. زن مظلوم است. هر مرد در خانه های افغانستان که دلش خواست خشونت کرده میتونه.